I was a caterpillar, entertaining my friends in their garden. I would dance for them each morning and eat their plants. They were always friendly. There were those who did not like me and wanted me gone, but I was going through the change and was able to fly away to safety. I flew for a time, meeting one of my own kind before finding a new home with new friends.
Hey, look at that. It looks like some weird giant bug.
It is a butterfly, but they are not made that big.
It is really cool to look at. Hey bug, I like you.
Let's pet it. We will make it our friend. Be seen near where I knew my friends slept, and I hoped that they would come out to play. They would stroke my fur, and sometimes if it was hot in the morning I would fan them with my wings, or shade them from the hot sun. local flowers did not have enough nectar for me, so they set out a sweet drink for me. After all, I no longer ate plants. I felt the burden in my belly and left my friends briefly while I put eggs where they would hatch.
That bug is a menace, I tell you. I saw it. With its wings it is as tall as a man. There is no such thing. Now move along. You have a job to do. Stop that bug or it will eat us out of house and home. I said move along before I take you to the drunk tank. I will use bug spray on it. That will take care of this. Don't hurt our bug. She is our friend. Stay out of my way, all of you. I am going for that bug. Bug, fly away. A bad man is coming for you. He will hurt you.
I did not know what my friend was saying, but I did understand his tone. I took off and flew into the day. My children I left behind. Soon they would hatch, make new friends and eat from their gardens.